With his charismatic personality, both in and out of the ring, Luis has racked up numerous national titles, and recently he took his success to the international scene, winning a gold medal at the 2007 Pan American Games. At 112 pounds, Rasheed Warren. Rasheed's made history here this week. He is the first boxer in 30 years to compete in two Olympic Games since David Lee Armstrong in 1972 and 1976. In 2004 at the Athens Olympics, Rasheed was the youngest male athlete in any sport at only 17. Now he's going back to Beijing to try and finish what he started in Athens and bring home a gold medal. All right. At 119 pounds, bantamweight Gary Russell Jr. Gary was the lone boxer to come through the challengers bracket, winning 6 bouts in 6 days, but no challenge is too insurmountable for this 19-year-old. Gary, a two-time national champion and world medalist, has been in the sport since he was a child, when he dreamed not of becoming a professional world champion, but of becoming an Olympian, and today he has reached that goal. At 125 pounds, Raynell Williams. He was pushed to the brink by a fellow Williams, but he came through to claim the featherweight Olympic berth. All right. At 132 pounds, Saddam Ali. The former junior star made a successful jump to the lightweight division. After taking up the sweet science at only 8 years old, he has now claimed an Olympic berth. He comes out of the boxing-rich environment of Brooklyn, New York, and hopes to continue that New York heritage.
Should line up straight across. Help me out, just for all the great pictures, yeah. And then just, you can take a step. No, no, facing this way. Everybody facing this way, straight across. Good, like that. Step in, straight, in straight line.
Good. Everyone with his impressive run this year. After not qualifying for his regionals and not qualifying for the Midwesterns, he won a U.S. championship berth at the Eastern Trials and then upset the reigning light welterweight king to advance here and has earned the 141-pound berth on the 2008 Olympic team. 152 pounds, Demetrius Andrade. Welterweight Demetrius Andrade grabbed control of his welterweight division in 2005 and has not let go since that point. Known for his slick boxing style, Demetrius also took his success to the international scene, dominating 3 opponents in Ruslan championship bout and winning a silver medal at the 2007 Pan American Games. He hopes to take one more step up the medal podium in Beijing. At 165 pounds, Sean Estrada. Sean comes from the mean streets of East Los Angeles, but that hasn't deterred him from reaching the top of the sport. Estrada boxed his way through the very talented heavy middleweight division to earn a berth on the 2008 Olympic team.
Guys, need you all come down.
At 178 pounds, come on down. Christopher Downs.
Come on down. Can you get him to come down?
Light heavyweight Chris Downs will be the elder statesman of the U.S. Olympic team at 32 years old. With only 40 bouts of experience and 40 years in the sport, Chris has earned an Olympic berth. A member of the Army's world-class athlete program, Christopher began boxing the Army and went on to serve a tour in Iraq. He looks forward to representing the United States in a different fashion in Beijing. Heavyweight Deontay Wilder. Deontay is the definition of will over inexperience. He has defied all the odds to make the 2008 Olympic team with less than 25 bouts of experience. Deontay took up the sport of boxing to provide a better future for his daughter, who serves as the constant inspiration to him. And he now will be able to represent her in Beijing. And finishing up the team at super heavyweight, Michael Hunter. The 19-year-old super heavyweight is a very skilled big guy who has made huge strides since the boxer who couldn't complete a 2-mile run less than a year ago before he went to the Junior World Championships and won a bronze medal. He hopes to add to his medal collection in Beijing.